Hello everyone, I am back with another project. This is Terry from TLC Creations Designs. And today I have a soft cover, a Tim Holtz fabric, this is fabric. I didn't even know he sold fabric until I saw it on Amazon. So this is a Tim Holtz fabric journal. The kit I used in here actually though is not Tim Holtz. I actually used Daisy's Tsunami Rose. What is it? To go in here and look, I done Life of Bloom part 2. So that is the kit I used in here, and then just some other ephemera that is from my stash. So as you can see, the closure is a lilac with some white lace, and the binding is just this little rose. I just think this is so pretty. And this is the back. I just thought, I didn't decorate this at all because I thought it didn't need it. Fabric itself decorates it, so I didn't feel that this needed to be decorated other than the lace and the spine. So let's go into it. Again, I told you that this is the kit I used, Life of Bloom Part 2. Over here, I made like a 4 or 5 pocket tuck. And so, we'll take these out and show them to you. One, lots of pockets here, and then these cute little ones. And then I just glued this on with a little bit of flowers. Here is I'm already forgetting what things are called. An envelope, but it's a glass, there you go, glassine envelope. I'm so sorry. And I put some gathered ribbon lace on with the vintage button. And then Love Blooms here. And I put some pretty lace on up here. And this is just some extra writing paper. I did some stenciling in it, so there's plenty of journaling there. And then I put this old fabric lace on here with some buttons. And you could even tuck something behind here if you'd like to. I tried not to get too crazy with this one. I tend to overstuff my journals. But yeah, this folds out. You can journal here and inside here. And you can even store something back there. Here's one of the journal, the kit pages. Here, I did some stamping. This is a weekly time card I made. Oh, that's my kitty. This is one of the cards, but I made this into a pocket. Take it out. It's a pocket. I put a little something in there. And then just put it back in there. Put this in here like this. I guess we have to move it over more. And then you just close it. And I just put an extra paper clip just to hold this one sheet in. There we go. Oops. Oh. These are on the other side of this paper clip. So here is some journaling, and then I have these two tags, and I just put them in like that. Another kit, journaling kit paper. This is an old book paper. For different, it's from Brazil, it says. So, and then here, there's journaling here, and you just see. I'll just put stuff under. This is from the kit. Nothing in there, it's just envelope. But I did put this little gal up there. And then, of course, this ticket is from the kit. Here's another ticket, this all from the kit. I took this and journaling card. And I backed it with tea dye paper. So there's lots of room to journal. And it lays pretty flat too. Just so it's easy to journal on. Here, another journaling card from the kit. And you can write on both sides. I made this card. I put a butterfly on it. And then a little flower. And then I just put it in here upside down because I didn't want to mess up the decoration. And then here, this is from the kit. And then this little cute dress I cut out is from Sue Olson's shop. And then I got this ticket. And then these two vintage cards. Here, I made this tag. I corner stamped both sides and I stenciled on it. It's a pretty big tag. So there's a lot of journaling there. And then you can journal all here. So lots of journaling. This is a paper doily that I Mod Podged the napkin on. Here, this is a suede pocket that I put this very old brooch on. It's glued on. It's very, very old. And then it's got a mason jar and then a tag there. Then I got another vintage button there with some lace up there. Here's another ticket from the kit. And then these, I just stamped this, and this is some lace, but come unraveled. I thought it was kind of cute like that. And then here's another little one. And then these just go up under here. Then here, another tag I made. I just put some of this ribbon on, and I took my gold marker and colored in Friends. Journal from the kit. Then we got, this is some old vintage lace with some embroidery. Then I put this lace with some pearls up here. Kit paper. Another one of those old vintage zines. Then here, I made a fabric pocket with some laces here. I got a little tag that I just tucked in right here. This is from, this envelope is from the kit. I just added my own little tag. And these are actually from the kit. And then I actually did add a pretty scripture up here. It says, grass withers, flowers fade, but the word of God stands forever. And this is a journal kit. Then we got some leisure paper. This is a Billy band I made. I just put this little tag in. This is a pocket. So I have a tag in here. And then I put a tag behind it, a little tag. And then I have this Ethan Holden page. And I hole punched it. And it just goes here. And then on this side, I have a tag. And that is that. And I did paper clip this paper on here so you could take it off if you wanted to and open it up and journal in it. Here's just another little tuck with two different cards. I put a little flower and some lace. Here's the other end of that card. Ledger paper. It's another page from the kit. I really think this kit's pretty. Paper. More book paper. This is from the kit. As you can see, a lot of journaling room and it lays flat. I use different color pages, like this is the tea dye. This is blue, white with blue hearts. This is the pink. Here's the other end of that doily. Then I just put a card in this paper clip, which is attached to these. This is from the kit. This one just comes out. I just tucked it in behind there and I sewed some tea dyed paper on there. This is a homemade envelope that I made and I put some lace on it. I got another Ethan Holden page in here. And then I got two big cards that you can journal on. And you can tuck whatever else. It's a pretty big pocket. And it's just sewn down at the bottom. You can flip it over and still journal here and here and here. This is a huge tag I made and flip it up, journal here, journal there. Back of that. This is from the kit and so are these. This one does have, has this little ticket in there. Such a beautiful kit. I really like it. I think Daisy did a really good job on it. Journaling. Here's another tickets. These are two mason jars that I cut out. And then just journaling card. Yep, that goes in there. Nothing there. And that is my Tim Holtz fabric journal. And yeah, I got these paper clips, lots of fringies. But I hope you like her. She is in my Etsy shop for sale, TLC Creations Designs. If you like this video, show some love and hit the like button or share. If you have not subscribed, please do so. And until then, I will be back with another project soon. Thank you and God bless.